A federal jury convicted a Baltimore man on federal murder, gun, and drug charges. Evidence showed Sidney Frazier conspired with others, including members and associates of the Murderland Mafia Peru gang, to distribute narcotics. Now he's facing life in prison.